Mark, I remember our first competition together, which was your first ever competition back in 2001, and 20 some years later, here we are, wishing you farewell. Been an unbelievable competitor, but more than that, you've been a great friend to me.
My father's done so well to get where he is today, super proud of him. Coming from the Caribbean and coming to a different life, starting a new life here in the UK and making a name for himself.
My dad, my hero. Growing up, I watched him pour his heart and soul into everything he did. He didn't just chase his dreams, but he bulldozed through obstacles to get to them. I think it's a real inspiration to not just me, but to other people worldwide. And he came from nothing to being one of the strongest people in the world.
Hi, Dad. I mean to say how proud I am of you and what you've done over the years competing in strongmen. You've been an amazing inspiration to many, including myself, throughout the years.
Hi, Mark. It's Iron Bibi speaking to you from Africa. And I wanted to thank you for everything you have done for strongman. Thank you so much, and you're such an inspiration. And it was an honor for me to compete with you, to share a stage with you. Thank you so much. You're a legend.
What can I say about Mark Felix? Just an absolute legend. I mean, that word is kind of thrown around way too much, but Mark Felix definitely deserves it. And we all see what an amazing competitor he is, in the longevity that he's had. But Mark behind the scenes is one of the nicest people you'll ever meet. And that friendship that's been developed over the years means hell of a lot to me. And you know, I wish Mark the absolute best in whatever he does.
What a lot of people don't realise is not only are you a great strong man, which they're all aware of, it's how much of a great man you are as well. You're a good man with a good heart, and it's been an absolute pleasure to share the arena with you on a number of occasions.
Still the only guy where I come to a strongman competition and I'll say to myself, like, God, that's Mark Felix. Because to me, he's such a complete figure. Like, he's 57, 58 years of age, and he was still smashing guys at World's Strongest Man, or Britain's Strongest Man. He walks around like a Greek god. He still has the abs, the chest, the arms. He's left such a legacy behind.
You know, having a son now, I can see the man I should be, and I look to someone like yourself and the way you hold yourself. You're always going to be here. You're always going to be in our heart and our minds, and we love you loads, Mark.